Alright, hello everybody, and we are back with some Silent Hill 2. We're gonna see if we can complete this area now. That's okay. It's been a while since I played it. So we're gonna see. Have I not gone to the third floor? There's gotta be a way to get to the third floor, so go. Let's see. Upstairs. I gotta be able to go to the third floor, right? Rest assured, he does not own any firearms. He was fully cooperative and granted access to apartment. Please inform the janitor. If the door was locked at the third floor. Yes, it must. And that's blocked. Let's see, what do I got for? That's all I got. Second floor, my side. That's the due to the oh. Okay, bye. Oh man, that's never a good one. There's a safe stay right there. That's never fucking fun. Now where are we now? Let's go down here, because that goes up to the third floor, and I'm pretty sure a bunch of shit starts to happen at the third floor. Like I said, I've never played this game. I'm just... it's a hunch, you know?
Who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. This place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. You want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Well, that's fucking disgusting. Wow. Yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong, I would throw up too. Doesn't really mean that it's the greatest. God, it's so dark. God damn it. Come on. I doubt any of this was worth it. Never mind. That was entirely worth it, because I need that. So thank God. Assistance at the reception. Came out of there. Let's go. Can I go in here? Nice. So that's a quicker way. God, this game looks amazing. So that's a quicker way.
Eddie, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, so, hey, that's a good thing I got. Came down here then. Right? Here, let's save so I don't have to do that again, though. Oh, no fucking way. They hide? Fuck yeah, they do. They hide. What kind of... crack shoot. There's one in here that I'm just gonna get jump scared by. I guess it's not too bad because I already knew. There we go. Let's pop it open. Alright, well that was a thing. Is there nothing in here? playing Dark Souls over here, man. Come on now. That's fucked too, because you would have normally went through it and just thought it was like a coat hanger or something. Ah, that one scared me. Yep, that one got me. Might be something on top. Like, it seemed like there was a floor above me. Honestly. I'm trying to talk, but Jesus Christ. It's taking 110% of my concentration. These things being around the corners and stuff, and all that. I was wrong. No, I wasn't, but I wasn't entirely right. I need to peel off more, something more blood-closed. Ew. It was looking outside, but it is in me. There's something inside me. Okay. Fucking weirdo. Whoa, James, calm down there. I think I got everything. What? Oh. Well, that was a white dot. I was in the first aid. Hell yeah. I know there is something here. I know it. I can feel it. It all looks normal, but it's not. It's underneath, pulsing, trying to get out. Is it trying to get out, or should I get in? I have to uncover and rip it to the surface. Peel it off layer by layer so I can see it. I know it's there. Yeah, that's kind of creepy. Okay, let me see so I can go. I don't have a key for that. I don't have anything for 201, do I? Let me go see about 201. I went the wrong goddamn way. I don't have the luxury of kind of knowing what to do. Keep having to figure it out. So sorry if some of these levels are going to be, you know, several episodes long. Can't get into 105. Doesn't look like I've tried 110. It's a question mark and okay, so shit. Bring it back up. So if I go up the stairs here. Okay. These stairs? No. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah. Then go up these stairs. What? Well, okay, hang on. How do I get to... Let's do this then. Gotta figure out. Oi. Be a lot of looking at this map. Just can't get into 201. I just gotta try to get to that one door. Gotta love it, man. Gotta love it. Spending basically an hour trying to figure out. That's all this one was. I really don't want to do a walkthrough because, you know, that's not fun. Excuse me? Why are you here? Oh. I couldn't figure out how to use the health and I panicked. Wait. Oh, that looked like a key for some reason. Man. Excuse me. And then it's funny that the third floor really doesn't have anything decent, really. I know I have to knock. I know at least I have to knock that thing of trash down. Fucking damn it, it ran. Ow. Gotta be something. Oh my God, I didn't even see this. Where is this? Turn around. I know doing this is probably going to spawn a bunch of monsters. So I'm doing something important. What? So I got to put it in the one up there? I guess to have enough force to do it, I guess. He's like, cool. I did that. I fucked up these people's trash. Excuse me? So I gotta get all the way downstairs now. Which is literally straight across. Alright, let's do this. And then I gotta come up with a puzzle. I wonder if this will give me. Like in 201's key. I bet you too, it's gonna give me 201's key. Hello. Look dead. Stay dead, please. Alright. Let's figure out this freaking puzzle. The venomous beast is now lost to the night. The grand chevalier's grand despair in daylight. And under the tree, the maiden dare lay in the memory now. What balls? I was doing it correctly. The venomous beast is now lost to the night. The beast too has its teeth in her flesh. Okay. Yep, there's 201. Now getting to 201 is going to end up being a bitch. I guarantee you. Wrong map. Well, no, not really. There's gonna be a lot of shit to this hallway, though. Let's pop, save. I'd rather do the one I did earlier. Alright, and let's. There's gonna be a lot of shit. Guarantee you. It's a long, long hallway. Or not. Whoa. What the hell? Why? Why does this look so nice? What the hell? Jesus Christ. What the f- Why? What in the hell? I like seeing his butt. What the hell was that? Enter the other world? What? I don't have a map for this. What is happening? What do you mean, other world? It's the place without the tornado siren. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, there's a whole nother map. That's new. What? My hair scared me. Dude, what the hell? So yeah, this is just the Silent Hill-esque area without the tornado siren. Yeah, that's not... Come on. If I can hit him in the head, that'd be nice. Jesus. What the hell? Oh. Ow! Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong damn button for these. Jesus. Be nice to find a save point. Okay. M on door. Tool one is shut. Guess I'll go here. I guess ask and you shall receive for a save point. No, why not? Or I guess I'll do this instead. Oh no. Henry Mildred Scott. Blue Creek. I'm in a whole different... Let's get the shit out of me. That's gonna be it for today, though. Holy shit. All right, well, bye.